Hey there, scientist! Welcome back to the Science Studio. We have a bit of a problem today. Mia is going to help me paint a nature scene based on this picture I took during our hike this morning. But we only have these three colors: red, yellow, and blue. We'll need green for leaves, maybe purple for some flowers, and a ton of other colors for all the nature elements I want to add. But how can I do that if I only have these three colors? What was that, Mia? Mix them? I've never even heard of mixing colors before. Can you show us how? Okay, Mia, show us how it's done. Let's start with the colors we have: red, blue, and yellow. Oh, these are called primary colors. They're special because we can't make these colors by mixing any others. They're our starting colors. Look at that red, so bright and bold. It's perfect for things like flowers or sunsets. And here's blue. This color is so calm and cool, like the sky or a lake. Isn't it beautiful on its own? And last, we have yellow. This color feels warm and bright, like a sunflower or the sunshine. Okay, Mia, we have our primary colors, which are great for painting things like the sun and water, but we still need green for the trees, orange for a sunset, and maybe even purple for some flowers. Do you really think I can make all those colors by mixing the three I have? Okay then, let's start with red and yellow. I'm sure they'll make something pretty when we mix them. But what color do you think we'll get? Look, do you see how the red and yellow are coming together to create orange? Wow! Now we can use this color for a sunset or a bright flower. Let's see what other colors we can make. What's next? How about yellow and blue? What do you think might happen when Mia mixes those two? Wow! Yellow and blue make green. Perfect for the trees and grass in my nature scene. All right, last one. I wonder what will happen when we mix blue and red. Any guesses? Look at that! Blue and red together make purple! Now we have a beautiful color for flowers in my painting. Isn't it amazing? With just red, blue, and yellow, we were able to create orange, green, and purple. Now our nature painting will have all the colors it needs. Oh. And Mia says these colors are called secondary colors because they're made by mixing two primary colors together. Yes, all of these colors are everywhere around us, in nature, and even inside our studio. I have an idea. Pause this video and look around your home. Do you see anything red, yellow, blue, green, orange, or purple? You might be surprised how many colors you find when you look closely. Well, Mia, thanks to your help, we did it. With just our three primary colors, red, blue, and yellow, we created three brand new colors: orange, green, and purple. These new colors are called secondary colors because they're made by mixing two primary colors together. Now, my nature scene is bursting with color, just like the world around us. Thanks for helping me today, scientists. Until next time, keep creating, and I'll see you in the science studio. Hey, hey.